The Federal Highway Administration's Office of International Programs is at the forefront of establishing global transportation best practices and technical innovations to ensure the United States highway transportation system is safe and efficient for all. Let's learn more about how technical innovations come to the United States. Through International Programs' work with the Netherlands, many technologies have been studied and implemented in the United States. In partnership with the FHWA Office of Safety and the Resource Center Safety and Design Team, we are studying yet another innovation from the Netherlands, the Turbo Roundabout. The Turbo Roundabout was invented in the Netherlands in 1996, and the term turbo refers to the spiral geometry utilized in the design, not the speed of cars traveling through the roundabout. In fact, speeds are significantly reduced in a turbo roundabout. Turbo roundabouts are now being evaluated and implemented in the United States. The SAFE system approach has origins in Sweden through its Vision Zero program and with the Sustainable Safety Program in the Netherlands, where turbo roundabouts were invented. These early adopters experienced impressive decreases in road traffic fatalities, each with at least a 50% reduction in fatalities between 1994 and 2015. The concept has spread to other countries in Europe and beyond, with notable success in Australia and New Zealand. This approach involves anticipating human mistakes by designing and managing road infrastructure to keep the risk of mistake low. Road design and management should encourage safe speeds and manipulate appropriate crash angles to reduce injury severity. When planning and designing turbo roundabouts, several considerations should be made when making decisions on geometry, channelization, lane dividers, and capacity, along with how various users, such as pedestrians, bicyclists, trucks, and motorcycles navigate the turbo roundabout. Dutch turbo roundabouts use a radial approach. Lane changing on the approach and within the roundabout is discouraged with raised channelization. In contrast, the modern roundabout has deflection on entry, and pavement markings are used to delineate lane use. By encouraging the consideration and implementation of design features of the turbo roundabout developed by our peers in the Netherlands, FHWA is paving the way for new and innovative changes to the way roundabouts are designed, built, and operated. For more information on roundabouts, visit the FHWA Intersection Roundabout website. To learn how you can be part of international exchange, visit the Office of International Programs website.